Hey, what is up, guys? It's your boy Michelangelo here, bringing you another video. So the time has come, ladies and gentlemen. The hierarchy of power, as you know, in the DC universe is about to change. From the words of Dwayne The Rock Johnson himself, very, very much looking forward to this particular movie. You've read the title. We got our first official trailer for the Man in Black himself, Black Adam. Cannot wait to see Pierce Brosnan as Dr. Fate. We got Noah Centineo as Adam Smasher. We got Cyclone. We got Hawkman. Very, very much looking forward to this movie. So I'm not even going to waste any time. We got the trailer right here. So without any further ado, let's jump right in. Two, one, go.
Black Adam, what have your powers ever given to you? Nothing but heartache.
There he is, Dr. Fate.
I was a slave until I died.
This must be on Pondok, right?
Then I was reborn a god. My son sacrificed his life to save me.
Damn. Bad idea, guys. Bad idea.
Now, I kneel before no one.
Bro, yo!
In this world.
Hawkman? Ah, there he is. Adam Smasher. Dr. Fate. There must be Cyclone.
Heroes don't kill.
Ooh.
Well, I do.
Damn, bro! Uh-huh. Just run, man! Oh, bro!
My vision has shown me the future.
Yo.
You have two choices. You can be the destroyer of this world.
Yo!
Or you can be its savior. That's up to you.
Look at him! Roll those windows up. Not gonna help, but might as well.
Thank you!
Yo!
Did he just catch a rocket?
He got a rocket.
Oh! Absolutely stunned right now. Day one, October 21st, it goes down. I will be there. I shall be there. I don't know how Billy Batson is gonna take on this man right here, but best believe day one, I'm gonna be there when they finally meet, whether it's gonna be in Shazam 3 or whatever. But man, that was insane. That was absolutely incredible. Did you see how he tossed that guy all the way into the ocean, I think? Like when he hit him with that, you know, baton or whatever. Bro, cannot wait. Cannot wait, man. You know, and then Hawkman is telling him, you know, heroes don't kill people. Well, I do. Like, bro, this movie has been in the works for almost a decade at this point, I think, but I'm so happy that it's finally coming out, man. Let me know what your thoughts are down below in the comment section, ladies and gentlemen. Are you excited for the Man in Black himself, Black Adam? Let's talk about it down below. But that's it from me. If you enjoyed my reaction, please do me a favor and subscribe to the channel if you're new. It really does help out a lot. Also, give the video a thumbs up for the hype of Black Adam dropping October 21st. I really appreciate that, too. Also, hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of my future reaction videos, live streams, or walkthroughs. Follow me on all my social media, Twitter and Instagram and TikTok. Links to that will be down below in the description of this particular video. Also, feel free to join our Discord. Link to that will be down below in the description of this particular video as well. Shout out to my Patreons and my channel members right here on screen. You can feel free to become a channel member or a Patreon by clicking the link in the description down below to support your boy, and you'll always get a shout out in every single one of my videos. But until then, guys, please do me a favor, take care of each other, peace out, and Shazam!